The secret to your piety. Hassan al-Basri was asked, "What is the secret to your piety?" He said, "I understood four things. I know that no one else can take my rizq, so my heart is content. I know that no one will perform good deeds on my behalf, so I perform them myself. I know that Allah sees me, so I feel embarrassed to sin in front of Him. I know death awaits me, so I'm preparing to meet my Lord." May Allah bless us all with piety. Ameen.